First of all, I would like to commend our wonderful CUNY students for standing up. For investment in this university. They're doing absolutely the right thing. CUNY, as most of you know, 75% of our students come from the city schools. Two-thirds of our students are